clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes, warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. No rain expected for the time being. time is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Use overtake. We've used a lot of fuel already. We're going to have to start conserving earlier than we'd like. Shift up through the gears earlier, it may help save more fuel. shifting up the gears a little sooner, this should help us save some fuel. We need to stay on form. A second a lap faster than you. Use your overtake button for more power. is 1.5 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 19.8 seconds. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Is 1.7 seconds. to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. through the gears earlier, it may help save more fuel. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. You have 11 laps till your pit window opens. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. caps down on fuel, we need to switch to mix one ASAP. The car behind is catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Our gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. The pit window, you'll be on the softs. Is 3.2 seconds. to shift up through the gears earlier, they think it'll save fuel. Gap to car in front is 4.7 seconds. go very easy to recover enough to see the race out. We're very low on fuel. Try to shift up through the gears earlier. It may help save more fuel. Seconds. Take and burn some of this energy. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. Thank you. catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. The gap to the car ahead is 5.1 seconds. Seeing a gap form. team want you to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. Our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Is high. Let's use that overtake button more. You might want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. You may not finish on the current settings. trying to shift up through the gears earlier, it may help save more fuel. Manage your tires. Catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Is 12.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 25 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 36.1. You're losing 3 seconds a lap. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Okay, gap ahead is 13.1 seconds. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Of fuel remaining. tops of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap.